Hello my fellow tubers, this is JB and welcome to my channel. In my video, my apologies for absence video is self-explanatory. I did, you know, apologize because I had been around for a few weeks. But I do hope to get back in, you know, the vids because, you know, I missed it. It was one of my sources of entertainment, so, and I enjoy it, despite some criticism that I do get. So, for my first video that I've, you know, been absent, again, I do apologize. this was requested, you know, in better words, by, my boyfriend. It's called Halfway Gone by Lifehouse. I do notice, well, I did notice that too, that I haven't really sung any, you know, songs, from this band. Sometimes I don't like them, I really do, I only, like, know, like, 3 songs. so, yeah, but I do know it. I used to, you know, be friends with someone that actually liked the song, like, a lot. but I'm still friends. I just don't talk to them much. so, I hope you really like, quick, a shout out to my boyfriend. I'm sorry if I sound bad. I really do. It's just, it's hot in here because our AC sucks. So if, you know, the song sucks at all, please forgive me. Please stand by.
Cause I'm halfway in, cause I'm set too long. Cause I'm halfway gone, I'm halfway gone. If you want me out, then I'm on my way. And I'm feeling, feeling, feeling this way. Cause I'm halfway in, cause I stay too long. Cause I'm halfway gone, I'm halfway gone. Cause I'm halfway gone, I'm halfway gone. I'm halfway gone, I'm halfway gone.
Sorry. Again, like I said, it's a little hot in here. I hope you all like, if not, you may click the down button. If you liked it, then the up. It's really up to you. You don't have to rate it. It's, you know, pretty like you click. Also, if you have any comments or requests, please do so, because I'm pretty much an open book. Yeah. So, please, if you have a shout out you want to do, you know, to a favorite song that you know, like to hear, you know, song. You know, everyone has their own opinion. Maybe you don't think I'm good enough to sing a song that you like. I totally understand. You know, I just like input. Also, if you comment, just nothing too harsh. I do have, you know, feelings. But until next time, signing off.